It's an odd fact that when relationships go bad, the pain you get from that is actually identical to the pain you get from physical injury. It's in the same part of the brain.